on it, Sheppy.
No.
And I'll give it to your dad.
Sit back, imagine you're the right.
particular, could I first of all mention our own Division Education Officer, Mr. Forster, and his staff, who came along. The thought of them coming certainly heightened the excitement, and that was only the start. Over the current weeks, we have managed to acquire two new members of staff. One paid ID student, Mr. Forster. Our school chaplain, Mr. Ward, a very good friend of the school now, Mr. Bernwerder, who's become a Episcopalian church, who come along and given a timetable. I think Alan feels that he's somewhere back in some chapels anyway. Going round the school explaining the story of the message of Joseph to the children as part of the whole program. Could I now turn to the members of my staff?
Thank you.
ladies to hold with some of the hits of the musical ringing in their ears.
Thank you.